The tailwind as well, I'm afraid.
Thanks.
That's right. Right, so you can see the leading lights.
Yeah.
So the key is to just follow the leading lights around.
Yeah.
It's not going to be an exact science, so we'll just do the best we can.
Okay. So, would you actually do it this slow?
It would be fully configured by the descent point, yeah.
So, yeah.
Because our stable approach is at 1,000 feet, so...
Oh, that's true.
Rightio, so... We're going to start at a very gentle centre, so if you push the nose down and drop the... So we're looking for just about a few hundred feet when you're going descent at the moment. Now it's coming back ever so slowly. So you have got a bit of a tailwind. So the next set are coming in, so we need to start 250 tonne airplane, we better start the turn now. So we don't overshoot. There we go, and we've got all whites at the moment, so we can start to increase our rate of descent. Not too much, just as if we stay inside of this track, racetrack here.
Okay.
Can you see the way the vases work?
Yep.
So that's it, so we level off a bit now. Oh, sorry, straighten out a bit.
Sink rate. 500. Sink rate.
Comes the power, so watch the pitch. So keep driving down. Keep driving it down.
50 above. Decide.
Really nice. It's nicely lined up.
100. Sink rate.
50.
Sink rate.
20, 10,